Peggy 7.
The story of Lord of the Rings is really one of a journey. The physical journey starts off with Frodo, who's given this immensely powerful and evil magical ring and told to take it to the only place it can be destroyed, to Mount Doom. And he and his friends have to seek guidance from wise characters and overcome massive hurdles and adversities in order to eventually try and destroy the ring.
We have great epic battles, huge conflict, some dark moments in the narrative. In a Lego world, these retain their power, but also become lightened. They become fresher. We just put a little spin on them in such a way that they can become seen anew.
There are 84 playable characters, and they range from the dwarves and the hobbits down to stuff like the orcs. Each party member has their own inventory, so they basically can have 9 items and each item can hold a new ability.
With Lord of the Rings being such an iconic film trilogy and having so many iconic designs, I try to stay true to them, but I focus on trying to inject a lot of comedy and fun personality to it. We've got 40 facial animations for practically every character. This gives us ample opportunity to be able to give as much personality and expressions, especially like a character such as Gollum, who's quite famous for it in the film.
One of our favourite moments from the films was when Gimli has to kind of confront the fact that he can't leap as far as Aragorn, and so he has to be thrown.
Don't tell the elf.
You'll be able to pick up Gimli and hurl him across gaps. And there's a variety of different abilities which throwing Gimli gives him the power to do. Lego The Lord of the Rings is the most epic game yet. It's enabled us to capture an incredible story, combine it with the playsets which have been so beautifully crafted by Lego Company, and mesh these together with endless variety that free play provides for us. A huge degree of originality in how we've created and crafted the game's own identity. It's been a real challenge and a privilege to combine all these elements together, but I think it's one that we've risen to successfully.